extreme engineering. How a car fueled by poop broke world record, Renault Zoe and Toyota Mirai. It may be hard to believe, but waste can increase its value and is in fact becoming a valuable raw material. Cow manure is one such example and is readily available on the market. It contains valuable minerals such as nitrogen and phosphorus, which are both needed for plant growth. Besides these minerals, manure also contains organic material. This organic material contains energy that can be released by bacteria in the form of methane, the basis for compressed natural gas. What is it used for? That's right, as car fuel. Biofuel world record. A car, running on hydrogen, broke the world record for the distance traveled on Wednesday, May 11, 2022 in ALBI. The vehicle traveled over 2,000 kilometers in 3 days on a single fuel tank of gas made from biomethanol, a fertilizer-derived biomass. Yes, like poop. The biofuel, called GH3, was developed by ARM Engineering, a French transportation research and development company. It is created by a process called biomass methanation. This process converts non-food biomass, such as plant residues and fertilizers, into fuel to generate electricity for automobile batteries. This is similar to U.S. biofuels such as E85, which consists of 85% corn-based ethanol and 15% gasoline. However, it is noteworthy that the GH3 does not contain any fossil fuels and can generate hydrogen to power the car. Currently, the only hydrogen vehicle on the market is the Toyota Mirai, which uses hydrogen gas as fuel. To prove the effectiveness of the GH3, ARM Engineering has set out to break the record for a modified Renault Zoe electric vehicle. For 3 days, 5 drivers took turns driving the prototype vehicle around the driving track. Eventually, the team broke the hydrogen vehicle distance record previously held by Toyota Mirai, which traveled 1,360 kilometers in the United States. The new record, set at 2,055.68 kilometers, was set under the watchful eye of the bailiff and the official timekeeper. The leitmotif is to get out of fossil fuels, underlines the entrepreneur, who hopes that the use of this fuel can be developed for other sectors of activity, such as construction or public transport. Mark Lambic, CEO of ARM Engineering, explains that he acquires GH3, a second-generation fuel, at around 1 euro per liter, estimating that only half a liter is needed to produce 1 kilowatt of electricity. Toyota Mirai runs off cow poop. The Toyota Mirai is powered by what's called a fuel cell electric powertrain, meaning that hydrogen, which actually comes from cow manure, among other sources, is converted into electricity by the onboard fuel cell, essentially a chemical laboratory on wheels. Fuel cells create electricity by stripping electrons from hydrogen atoms. The hydrogen then bonds to oxygen to create water, while the electrons power the electric motor. The result is an electric vehicle that is fueled with hydrogen from a pump rather than electrons drawn from the nation's electrical power grid. The electric motor powering the Mirai produces 182 horsepower, all of which is sent through a one-speed direct drive transmission to the rear wheels. Although Toyota claims the Mirai requires a leisurely 9.1 seconds to reach 60 miles an hour, the immediate nature of the electric motor's power delivery makes it feel perkier than that when driving around town. Likewise, the rear-wheel drive chassis delivers a surprising level of athleticism while preserving a refined and composed ride. How can cars be fueled by manure? Manure from cows can be fermented with the aid of bacteria. This process produces biogas and takes place in an anaerobic digester. The digester is filled with cow manure on a daily basis. On average, manure remains in the digester for about 60 days, during which time most of the organic material is converted into biogas. The gas in the digester contains approximately 50% methane and 50% CO2. To be able to use it as fuel, the CO2 needs to be separated from the methane. The biogas needs to be upgraded. The minerals are unaffected and come out along with the residual product digestate, which can be used as fertilizer. Hydrogen fuel technology has great expectations, and record-breaking drives certainly highlight the potential of hydrogen vehicles. After all, it is the most abundant element in the known universe. Converting hydrogen to electricity also has the added benefit of not producing carbon during the process, which helps mitigate some of the worst effects of anthropogenic climate change. And it does so through one creative use of animal dung. So that was it for today's video. And if you find it useful, hit the like button. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from our channel.